If I were to be ambassador, I would organize off-campus and on-campus activities and invite students from the business department to take part in. For example, I might hold competitions like how to optimize the supply chain of a specific company. Students are allowed to take part in as a group. The group whose plans considered best will be ordered the prize. I think by organizing those activities, students are able to cooperate with their teammates and put what they've learned from textbooks into practice. And I believe they would have a wonderful time from such competitions by communicating with students from different majors of the business department. As for their superpower, I think it might be let their time stop. I think this is cool because when I see either old people is going to fall down or when I see a car accident is going to happen, I can let the world down, so I might help those old people and save their lives and avoid risks. And when I see the beautiful sunset, I might let the world stop, so I would enjoy that moment a little bit more. And in terms of studies, if I had the extra time, it means that I would revise my projects and assignments, so I would have better academic performance and even do better in my exams. And more importantly, in a fast pace of the modern society, by letting the world stop, I would find my internal peace and take risks.